Students in Tahlequah will return to class tomorrow. Superintendent Lisa Presley canceled school district-wide last week after a pipe broke inside Heritage Elementary School. Presley says on Wednesday there was about an inch of water in one hallway and 10 classrooms. Before students could return, the carpets had to be dried out and cleaned. The damage was not extensive. Again, classes will start tomorrow morning.